It's chow time on the ranch. All right, Roy, let them in. I don't know how they got behind the corrals, but they got to get back in. When it's wintertime and the snow's on the ground, you still have to feed your animals. Even if they get a little frisky at times, they got to set their pace. You always have the fastest to arrive. And the fashionably late, of course. And then there's always the last to arrive. When it's wintertime, just lay it out there for them. They'll get to it. It's chow time on the ranch.